fleeing the Loire Valley. Caught out of position, the French faced a surprise attack from the English rearguard. A detachment of English archers blocked the road with palings, an effective measure against cavalry. The French vanguard had to clear the road if they were to call in reinforcements. With the road cleared, the French army could safely bring in reinforcements from nearby allies. The French army paid their ally and received a detachment of reinforcements.
Attendez, les commandements.
Pour votre service. Voyez prest, compagnon.
Attendez, les commandements.
Avant, compagnon. L'heure est de vous soigner. Certes. Quand je commande, avant.
Si attendre.
Archer, je t'empère.
Chessmets, vos at the gain in mon game.
Chaskins, comme vos best.
Hearing the rallying cry of the English coming from the village of St. Sigmund, the French were alerted to the enemy position. The French recaptured St. Sigmund and prepared to rendezvous with Jeanne d'Arc. But a large English detachment had set up a blockade. So long as that force was in place, the French vanguard could not reach Jeanne. The French army saw a chance to bolster their numbers and sent payment to their ally in return for reinforcements.
Avant, compagnon. Quand je commande, avant.
With the English blockade destroyed, the French vanguard rejoiced at the arrival of Jeanne d'Arc and her troops. With their rearguard eliminated, the remaining English forces would now seek to escape the valley through the town of Patay. Three enemy regiments were converging on the town along three main roads.
Oh yes, les commandes, je fais vos commandements.
Jeanne had either to stop the regiments on the roads or race ahead to fortify Patay itself.
Sur quoi?
Oh, yes, pizza, compagnon. Oh, Advan. Je gagne mon gage.
Sylvain.
Oh, yes, compagnon. Derrière.
Sending gold to their ally, the French army received fresh reinforcements.
Commandement in continent. Compagnon, reste tous en bataille. Si fait que sera. Sus à l'ennemi.
Où dois-je, leader?
As the forces of the valiant Jeanne d'Arc entered the town, the people of Patay rallied to her cause.
Toast to ya, Laurets.
Soyez prêts. Avant, sans ralentir.
Chess bets boss. Red chess boss. Nos big
weapons. Pex. Veichi. Astiant, compagnon.
Oi, mestier de moi.
Oh yes, les commandes.
Veichi, les commandes pour mille roubles. Compagnon. Veichi, les commandes pour Goose Trade Spots and Jeans.
Commandement in continent. Compagnon, si fait.
Ennemi, m'arrête.
Si besoin.
Comme il vous plaît.
quartier. À point qui espace. À obelestre. À 7 mètres. Voyez bien. Compagnon. Nos deux Spartans. Vraiment. 7 mètres vos habillements. À obelestre.
Soyez prêts, veille parfaite, à la sonne.
Chevalier, si comme vos voldrez.
Fex, veille présence.
Oyez les ordonnances.
Some English soldiers made it to Patay and began setting the town ablaze.
Commandement incontinent, compagnon.
Bonne besoin, aspect.
Voyez, prest, compagnon, voyez, vos amoués.
Voyez, tout le monde. Lors batige s'estuit. Voyez, moi, besoin.
Reste tous à l'arçon.
Pourrez où ça avant.
Reste tous ridets en bon ordre.
Soyez prêts. Veille chill.
Veille si laisse commandement. Chess let's force.
Commandement si j'ai besoin.
Oyez, lance devance de salaire. Les ordonnances. Lors batige s'estuit.
Compagnon, veille ici, laisse commandement. Allez, watch the call.
Archer, c'est comme le volet.
After an intense pursuit and a hard-fought battle, the French crushed the remaining English army, thwarting their desperate retreat. Now the triumphant Jeanne d'Arc could safely lead Charles to Reims for his coronation as King of France.